Today, in these online classes, we will discuss about the paste is a picture and picture lookup. We also take small data. Our sample data. Apply the also formatting and background color. Sometimes we have need, we have more precise space before the calling the data and look up the data, because when the using the dashboard, in dashboard. Mr. Kumar, your background disturbing the background sign, so please mute yourself. When you have a problem, then you can unmute and ask the question.
Okay.
I want to show this data to this location, this area, and this size of area. But you can look up the data, then you can decrease your column width. But if you have decreased the column width for this area, maybe below this area have a data will be affected, because have a long size of the data below. So it is not possible. So in decrease your column size. So that time we have one way to copy our data and paste as a picture. With paste as a picture, you can convert your copied area to picture format. And you can also easily transport your data and arrange your data wherever you want to, and also resize your picture just like affected like picture, but so as a data, the paste as a picture. But there is no link between original data and copied pictures. If you want to paste as a link, when you change the original data, picture will be also changed. That time we have used paste as a picture link. With paste a picture link, you can also same like behave like pictures, but linked from your data. When you change any color, your source data effective and your picture will be updated, and also you can change any figure, your original data, then you can also change the pictures. So this paste the picture will be mostly used in the dashboard reports and MIS report automations, because in the one windows we have so the many informations from the summary of the data. That type we can use this type of the program, or not in the same sheet. You can also use the another sheet, another file also, and also the other program, just like Word, MS Word. If you want to copy some data Excel through Word and with link, you can also choose paste as a picture link. Here, first go through Excel, copy to a location, there is a paste, and below of the have the one small arrow nishan. Click here and paste a special, and you can choose the paste as a picture link. And this is the formatted. You can also choose your own format. And this is the link with from Excel. When you change your original data, there is no data. word change automatically. The MS Word, just like MS Word, MS PowerPoint, and also Outlook. If you are using the Outlook for the mailing your reports, you can apply this feature for link your data. Mr. Arun, any problem?
Yeah. No, understand.
Okay. Now we'll discuss about the picture lookup. Or something, edit a picture. Not this picture lookup. Every data, remember that every your images, link object, link one anyone reference any formula. This picture, just like this picture, link this formula. If you have increased your data, let's say just like enter here some people name and data. That time maybe I want to increase from the Moni to Puneet. That time again copy paste is not required. Go select your picture and go through your range, enter here, increase your row reference and press enter. Your data will be changed, updated. This is the updated data. So every picture link with any one formula, and also chart link with formula. So every picture, every object linked with any formula. Okay. I've discussed about the picture lookup. We have the one data, we have the one report, just like one summary, month and sales. And second data is by name. Wait a minute. Second is the also sales, and there is the name by name. And B also the formatted data, different color for the easily identify. And also here, another. And we can also apply any charts, just like Okay, go through page layout and grid line. If you unselect this grid line view, you can unhide your grid line, seed grid lines. And this is the, our report, and we have the one seed, and there is the choose. Okay, there is the you can we can apply here data validations, and in the data validation, select this list and then enter key. I want to report show by month and comma show by name, a salesperson. Yes, so. Right, we have a choose here. If we have select the month that we have want to report by month, just like that. Right, and also select here as so that time also change this report to this report. So Mr. Kumar, I will understood what you want. What do you want?
Hello. Yeah.
I understand what you want.
I understand. Sorry.
Are you understand what we want for this report?
Yeah. Okay. I understand. We look up the picture, right?
No, but this is we look up picture, but there's a whole report. Look up the whole report.
Okay.
So this for these features we have used first define the name by area. Select this area and also define this name. Go to formula menu bar, define name or entry name month. Right?
Yeah.
Month is already as this. So first delete. Then define name by month. And second other one define by S. The spelling will be same. The second we have a second sheet of the data validation. The same name, same spelling. We have defined the area name, right? Then and one area copied and paste here. The paste as a picture link. Paste here, picture link, right? This area linked. This area linked by this data, and also told you ki we have every picture, every object linked any one formula. There is a formula. You can change here. Write here month. Data will be changed by month, right? And also you can enter here SO. Also data change by SO. So now we have want to connect this to this test, but we have the one problem ki any linked object and linked pictures not accepting any cell reference and any formula, right? So now we have changed here manually month. Let's show our report, but I want to change through this validation, data validation. We have select your SO and select your name, data will change. But this is the cell value. We have defined and cell range by this vector, but not linked with that, because this month is the text editing and this month is the reference, right? So we have one formula, indirect formula work the convert the text to number. If If you have applied the sum and select here, you cannot get the result because sum identifies month as a text. But we have applied the sum and we give the referencing by indirect formula. That indirect formula convert month to month reference. This reference, right? And for so the processing here, Avalid formula, right?
Yeah.
And Avalid B3 is the month in the inverted comma. So now we understand month is a text, but indirect convert to reference C2 A1 to A. Understand? So
yeah.
Our this formula not this object this picture not accepting the any reference any formula but accepting the defined name, right? We have defined one dummy name just like so, and in the so insert the name. These apply indirect formula. Indirect, right? Then so
yeah.
If here apply the so, we have. And if it change here, so will change because if the when the changing here data. Our offset will be indirect will be changed, and then indirect will change, then indirect refer to in both of cell reference. So then we have look up the one picture by this method.
Why you write the indirect in the name defined name?
Yeah.
Can you explain the indirect?
First thing, we have the two areas. So first, in the one area, define the name, month and SO.
Yes.
Mention here, drop down, same name, drop down. And copy the one area and paste here the picture link. And also define the third name. And in this name, I will not select any area. I select the indirect formula and give the reference from drop down. Right? Then indirect formula convert the text to reference. SO is the text, but indirect when the converting, then SO is the reference.
Okay.
Right? Then name is changing your month. Then month is a text, but indirect convert to month as a reference text. So image will be received SO area, month area, then effect the changing.
Okay.
Understand?
Yeah, I understand.
But you can try, then you can change. Then I have the one assignment for you, just like this object, just like example. We have the two sheet. In the one sheet have a picture. We have the here is the roll number, and I have insert the picture of our student. We have designed the one inquiry form, in the our school. One form, they then enter the roll number, give the all related information through the VLOOKUP. But I want to show also a picture for the student. Right? So
yeah.
I will change the size. Like a picture, and I have inserted this the one and enter here the picture. Column number two, or paste here the column number two picture. Number three, and also enter here the roll number three picture. And y1 to, there is a selecting roll 1, and so here roll number 1 picture, because baki, because rest of the information we have get the from VLOOKUP formula, but picture is a not a lookup by VLOOKUP formula. So this method used in this example, and so the picture, student picture, using the roll number unique identification is the roll number. So using the roll number, we have, so here student picture. This file I sent to you, and please make solve this problem and solve this example today. And tomorrow we will discuss the formatting tricks. Today, tomorrow class topic is the formatting tricks. Then we can discuss about formatting tricks like custom formatting, conditional formatting, like that.
Okay.
Okay. And also today recording will be uploaded to YouTube, and you can receive by WhatsApp, and so I give you the access of the Mega Drive. Okay, bye.